A lot of you may have gotten stuck in this, a deadly collision that happened last night at 11:30 caused closures for hours along southbound 75 right around Mockingbird. We know that one person has died and police tell us that they do not believe that the weather played a part in this crash. Like I said, though, 75 southbound is back open after all this activity.